Biomanufacturing is using living cells to produce products, and right now the emphasis is on the production of protein pharmaceuticals. These medicines typically will treat diseases for which there are no treatments. In the end, this field alleviates human suffering, and our students are really excited to be part of it.
I myself am a stem cell recipient, and I can see what a life-changing impact this part of the field can really make for people like me. For a while, I was in a lot of pain. I spent many, many months on crutches, and stem cells gave me my life back. It's really exciting knowing that this field's as important to other people as it is to me.
Once you kind of start the program, you realize that there's so many things that you can create using cells. There's jobs creating synthetic DNA. There's other companies that are doing cancer therapies. There's doing gene therapies.
There is a company that makes plastics using living cells. There is a company that uses fungus to make an artificial leather. And a huge emerging field is cultivated meat. What's really nice about the biotech field, when a student comes to me and they say, I just got a job, I'll say, I'll correct you, you initiated a career. And to go in a career that starts with a livable wage and then later on moves up into management where they really can make a difference for their families.
BioMarin and Genetech across the street loves to hire students because we come out knowledgeable in hands-on skills. You also learn about supply chain and enterprise management because you also have some business behind it, so it's a broad course.
We spend a lot of time actually in the lab using equipment that companies are using. Once you learn the techniques, then you can use those techniques to do probably thousands of different avenues. It makes me very confident that I'll be able to take what I've learned here and be able to get a good job.
What we built here is a true pipeline. We built a complete educational pathway. We have articulation and outreach in high schools. They feed into our first certificate. At that point, the student could get a job, but they can continue into our next certificate, and they go on to an associate's degree. And then with our partner, MiraCosta College, we were able to apply to be one of the first 15 community colleges in the history of California to offer a bachelor's degree. They can exit there or they can go on to graduate school. And we have formed partnerships with 6 different graduate schools that are anxious to have our students. So we have a pathway that's high school through PhD with multiple entry and exit paths. And currently we have a near 100% placement rate at every level. And with MiraCosta recently, Solano College was awarded a CIRM grant, and that money goes almost entirely into student support.
They provide the books, they provide the materials. It makes achieving a goal that you really want possible. I come from a family with no education background. I am the first to graduate high school, first to go to college. So I'm trying to be that pathway for my children. I am pursuing bachelor's in biomanufacturing, and I'm also pursuing a certificate in stem cells. My eldest son is currently taking one of my stem cell classes with me. So we are both in the lab participating, and it's a good mother and son experience.
I started going to this college when I was just in high school, and just walking in this hall to go to my biology class, I kept seeing all this equipment, and I was like, wow, I want to learn how to use this one day. I discovered that we actually do have a bachelor's program, and it would be possible to get a bachelor's degree here, basically in my own backyard. You can get the same quality of education at a fraction of the cost. And as soon as I graduate with that, I'm hoping to transfer to a university to get a master's and a doctorate in this field. I'm really excited about the fact that my education will give me the opportunity to make an impact in other people's lives.
As soon as I took my first biotechnology class, then I knew this was something that I could do for the rest of my life. For fairly cheap, you can get a 4-year degree in an industry that's growing. And there's not enough people that are skilled or that have the knowledge to even start these jobs. I'm very excited, and I think it's really cool to be able to learn about something and you don't even know what the impacts may be long term.
In the future, most everything that you do will be affected by this industry. This will be a $30 trillion a year global industry within the next 10 years. And what that means is we have to get busy producing a workforce because we're going to need 1 million more people to fill these positions in order to push that bioeconomy forward.